Built between AD 120 and 123, the Pantheon would go on to inspire many Renaissance artists. The Dome of the Pantheon inspired the Dome of Santa Maria del Fiore. Built by Michelangelo in 1560, made of marble and stone, and located on Capitoline Hill in Rome, this building is now used for the Roman Senate.
Designed by Giotto in 1294, this bell tower is made entirely from marble. It is built to compensate for visible perspective so that it looks the exact same size at the bottom and top. Located in Florence, Italy, designed by Filippo Brunelleschi in 1294, the main dome was inspired by the Pantheon in Rome. The building was completed in 1446 and is 115 meters tall. Located in Venice, Italy, the Palazzo Ducale was designed by Canio Tonini in 1309 and was completed in 1442.
He's escaping!
Beginning as a fortress in 12th century Paris, Louvre was renovated by Francis I in a French Renaissance style. Constructed of marble and bronze, in 1525, the Segovia Cathedral was one of the last built in a Gothic style in Europe.